This incredible viaduct is 150 feet high and 1,758 feet long. Designed by Nîmes-born railway engineer Charles Dombre, who devoted much of his career to this railway line. Built in a horseshoe shape to allow the train to cross the wide Loueche Valley, it's made from 18,000 cubic meters of granite. It is the longest viaduct on the Ligne des Cévennes. So important is Dombre's structure that it has been classified as a National Historic Monument.
Dombre is something of an enigma. He's responsible for driving this railway through, all the way through this line, what's become now the Cévennes route. What an incredible piece of work this must have been to try and create.
With 41 arches and built at a cost of 570,000 francs, it is estimated that 12,000 men worked to create this thing of beauty.
What really grabs me about this lofty construction is just how it grabs you. It fills your view as you walk up the valley, far more than you understand from being on the train, because you don't really experience it from being on the train. You see the views, but not it.
Although imposing and arresting as it is now, it is only when we look at the original survey drawings that we get an idea of Dombre's original plan.
And you can quite clearly see the final route that was chosen, this big horseshoe route. So Dombre had originally wanted to go straight across the valley, which is up behind us there. That would have entailed a really, really massive viaduct that was just too expensive. So you've ended up with this really quite elongated route, but one that was actually much cheaper to build and slightly more simple to build, rather than build this massive viaduct across a wide space. And what you've ended up with is this incredible horseshoe.
Started in 1865 and only taking 19 months to construct, the Chamborigaud Viaduct was built by a whole village of craftsmen and labourers.
We mustn't forget the human cost of this project, which must have been phenomenal, because the working conditions for this would have been absolutely atrocious. This was a line not built by power tools, it was built by hand. All of the stuff to build this railway had to be brought in by the very train tracks they were laying down themselves. This is an absolutely fabulous piece of engineering. It is so graceful. It is so little known outside France as well, yet it's such an incredible structure.